today. But we just got in, I don't know. So she agreed to answer the question. So, here we go. Danny, are you still there? Yes, and you are a part of the group for good of all. Okay. Question one. Eric's friend, Jade Alexandria Curry from the UK, now has a hexagon shaped pupil. What happened? What could cause first, the change in the molecular structure for the symbol itself or its other content. Okay. All right. Question two. Is Jade a cosmic wanderer that came here to incarnate, or an original Earth soul? Can you tell us what cosmic race she was from?
Many gifts.
Omegas have been C-E-S-T-O.
I T I S
Kokomo's of T H I the most of the I E D U E the most of the D T O Q D E I
Body's way out. D.
Okay. Abilities that are typical of cosmic wanderers that come in to Earth to incarnate. Did these humans have any related abilities that are typical of cosmic wanderers come in to Earth to incarnate?
O, N,
children, just like everyone. E. L. S. E. Just like everyone else. T. H. E. Y. Like everyone else. A. N. U. S. M. R. E. They do have their own unique abilities, but just like everyone else, they still have to exercise these abilities. W, H, Y, this is Y, E, A, R, T, H, E, I, S, Earth, E, H, E, R, E. This is why Earth is here. So basically for us to continue to connect, learn, better ourselves, etc. Okay. Very interesting. Okay, so first from A. Are there any, quote, plans, unquote, by a government or anyone on Earth that had a large and vast amount of wealth that has planned to use it to, quote, clean up the planet, unquote, and or bring in clean technology? T. H. R. E. Okay, so there are many people that are actually out there that, are, that have this as their agenda. Thank you. trained on light. N O W. Okay, so there are many people with that agenda, and they are working on that right now. Specific of your to see the new technology that will be coming. That's amazing. That sounds very amazing. It's exciting. M A N Y many. Many new many new test technologies. I S O G O I N C-O-2-B-E-O-U-C. Okay, so give it a year or a good year or so, and many new technologies will be out. Question 9. Okay. Is June 11th really going to be a pain for thousands of criminals? No. I S F T H B Y S A M A N I F E S you say manifest T H I S you say manifest T H and then I see that Q, God. The people are not being sent to him. No. Which I have me I be are in I oh the vibration I point. Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was really, really cool. I thought so much about the board. What's that? This is my question. That was really cool now. My energy. It's moving. There we go. Yes, he's moving. Yeah, I don't know. Okay guys, I will see you here in just a second. Hi guys. Alright, so, very good, very good session. It was very uplifting and very, energizing. It was very relaxing. So it's been forever since I have been on the board, so it's felt really good to get back on the board and to actually see what is, what is coming, what is happening, and it is really fascinating. All of the different races and the planets and the solar system and the universe and just incredible. Just very interesting. So I'm very, very grateful. Eric, thank you for your questions. They're always amazing. Better than I can do. Definitely better than I can do. So. I did release a snippet today of Love Letters to Lucifer. So that book is definitely going to happen. I can't wait for you guys to actually... You guys got a snippet today, so it should be pretty good. I didn't give too much because I don't know how much I should actually give away on social media. So just to kind of check myself and my book, I only gave two snippets to you guys. You guys all, I think the ladies, you guys will love it. I know that. Katie Bookstore, Avalon Cottage in Massachusetts, Salem, I think. Your shipment of books are going to be here today, and I will send them out to you. So. That's and if you guys want to sign copies, just send me your book with your postage stamp, and I will sign it and send it back to you. Whatever you want. So. Alright guys, I love you all very much. And I will see you in maybe tomorrow for a short coffee time video. I'm not sure. Again, tomorrow, but not today. So I will see you all on Wednesday. So, I love you all so much. All the way from Venus. All the way back down. So, check out. Alright guys, I love you all with all my heart.